Hakuna Matata.
So yeah, you're trying to lose all your pawns to win, and I'm not sure about en passant or double move on the back rank ones. Usually, like in a horde chest, the back rank pawns, you don't have a double move, but we'll see. You only have 10 or so seconds to do the first move. So also, if you can't move, you win. That's like if you're stalemated, you win. It's the same rule as an anti-chess. So like these pawns on our On my left, you're, yeah. You're right. If those both get blocked up, then that could be.
Battle the Rooks at the end.
I probably shouldn't have made the Rook on the first one I made. I don't know. I'd have to go back and look at it. Rooks are a good in-game piece, I would say. So are queens. I mean, it depends on the situation for sure. Because queens give you the option to capture what you want to capture, but rooks aren't always attacking things. They can move to different places and not be attacking them. I think kings are really good. I was thinking about probably, maybe even a king for the other. The first one. Cool. Any pawns. I like that. It does. I don't know. It somewhat reminds me of checkers a little bit. We'd have to play checkers at some point. I don't know. Have you ever played any checkers? I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Yeah. There's Lee Drafts. So. There's the same type of website as this, but with checkers.